Hey you guys, how's it going today? Welcome back to another video of Noita. I decided, you know, it's been a little bit since we've played Noita together, so thought I'd have you guys join me this time. I've been playing. Oh jeez, I've been playing a little bit by myself, behind the camera, but. It doesn't particularly look like it. As you can see. Ow. No. Just gotta quickly get back in the groove of things. Okay, we'll just drop that down. There we go. Soak ourselves in some blood. It's always good. That place is on fire now. We don't have enough blood to go through that. See some water up there though. Let's go up to that. Alright, we'll have to blow that up. That's fine. Boom. Big explosion. Big explosions. Oh, nice. This is a lot of water, actually. Let's see. Maybe. I wonder if there's a way we can get this down. See. We lost a lot of water in that, but it's okay. It's worth it. Alright. Bud, what are you trying to do, huh? Okay. Trying to kill me. Let's just kill ya. Alright. Continue. Let's not go that way. We might have to blow another hole through this. We're out of bombs, so that kind of sucks, but it's okay. Jeez, he's got a wand. Not anymore, he doesn't. Let's see if it's a good wand. It's not too bad. It's actually kind of terrible. Oh jeez. How many are there? There. You guys? Jeez. Okay. I was not expecting nearly as many things as there was. Oh shoot. This is not gonna be fun. Oh, there's two of them! What the heck?! Okay, this is problematic. Let's see if he'll follow us into the water. Because then he'll take damage. Come on, buddy! Hey! Oh, I don't know how that missed me. Hey, dummy! Come on! Come on! Okay, or just die. That's fine. Re-soak ourselves. We gotta make sure we're nice and moist. Oh, shoot. Ouch. That's a lot. Ow! Oh, my. Okay, we'll just be on our way out. Can we check this wand real quick? Maybe. Shoot. Nope, 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 no, we can't do that. We can't do that. Oil, fire. Fire and oil doesn't mix. Okay, let's just. Oh my goodness! Okay, we're out. Well then. Welcome to the Holy Mountain. Alright. Let's see what upgrades we have. Circle of Buoyancy. Firecrackers. Double spell, which is pretty good. Blood Cloud and Meteor. I don't think I've ever actually been able to use Meteor. Let's go ahead and buy it. See if we can ever find a wand. Mana Drain. Oh, this wand could use it, actually. That's you. Perfect, then. Alright. You know what? Let's first. Okay, it's basically a massive fireball. Yeah, it's pretty cool. But it's probably going to end up killing me somehow. Revenge explosion, dissolve powders, Let's do dissolve powers. Let's go ahead and do that. Alright. Oh, jeez. Okay. We just gunned them down. Alright, we're good. I want to try out the meteor as well. So. Boom! Oh. Okay. It only works very well, apparently, when things are on the ground. Well, that's okay. We can make that work. But, right now, I think we should maybe be focused on putting ourselves out and getting rid of this acid. But. That might just be me. Okay. Oh my goodness. What the heck? No, 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 no. Okay, we're gonna die. There's no way to spin this off. We're definitely dead. Yep. We're definitely dead. Might as well go out in style. There we go. Alright, well, that was good. Alright. One more time. Let's see if we can actually make it a good distance. Probably not. Turns out the polymorph idea is probably not a good one. Probably. Well, that's okay. Like that, ow! I had to do it for the gold. It was worth it. Oh, we killed it. There's like no way I can get that gold. Is there any water or anything near here that I can put myself out with? Anything. Oh, or just go out. That works too. Okay. Let's get that health. I want it. Thank you. Doesn't help us this run, but it helps us when we get back to full health. Pick that up. Come on. Also, just get that up. Good old boom. There we go. We got a little bit of water to us right now, which is good. There's no lantern up here. Okay. What's this? Teleportation flask. Huh. Ah! Get teleported! Ha ha! Now I don't have to worry about you. Just don't hit the teleportation. Teleportation. Whatever that is. Oh, look at that. Everybody's disappearing. Don't have to worry about anyone. Ow! Oh, they're back. Ah! Dog person thing. Alright, we gotta get out of here. Oh, what the heck? Why is there so much blood? Where did this blood come from? Where or what? Very confused. How many things died down there? Like a scene from Dexter or something. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Anything good. That's not bad. It's also not bad. I don't think we're gonna buy anything though. Our, this is just too powerful. Too powerful compared to any of that stuff. And let's go... Ooh, strong levitation sounds useful. Let's go with that. Let's do that. Boom. Die, die! Or not. Ow! I knew that was gonna hit me. Ah, why won't you die? Oh, shoot. What? Was I hitting that? I was totally hitting that, wasn't I? Did not notice, though. Things, all those fire bug things. He blew himself up. Shoot. That doesn't look good. Don't want to be part of that. No, no. No, no. Must gold be surrounded by lava? If only this wand was a little bit more accurate. Oh, the sludge, the sludge. Boom. Oh, so satisfying. Let's try not to touch the sludge. All the slime. Okay. Where? Oh, shoot. I don't like those things. And there's two of them. Don't like that. No, no. No, 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 no. Okay. Ah! What the heck? What? Look at those dodge skills. We must have one of them close to dying. Oh. Guys, gotta be close. Ow. Oh, shoot. We're teleporting now. Oh, what the heck? Where is that? What is going on? Okay. I think this is where we're staying. Oh! Gotta get the gold, gotta get the gold. Okay. Shoot! Nope, 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 nope! That's not where I wanna be. Oh, jeez. We're stuck. We are stuck. Okay, let's move, move, move. Okay. Deep breaths, everyone. Deep breaths. These things. Oh, fucking finally. But there's the other one. All the golds. Thank you. Well, we defeated them. Oh, shoot. More on fire. Oh. just go into the Holy Mountain. Safety. We've got a lot of gold now. Lots of options. Ooh, actually, this one's pretty good. I mean, yeah, it's not bad. It's a little bit worse than this one, but not by much. And it also has two capacity, so that means we can put two of them. So that's a possibility. Okay, let's look at this one. That's not too bad. It has a pretty high capacity, but I think this is the winner. It's also cheaper. So let's go ahead with that. We're gonna put the dynamite there. Let's see here. Yeah, look at that. That's pretty good. And also, we don't even have to wait for the recharge. It just goes. Oh, shoot. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, we killed it. Those things are terrible. Ow, ow. Keep it firing. Just keep it going. We don't ever have to stop. Never stop firing. Okay. That's not bad either. Also. Yeah, actually, I like that because it casts another spell afterwards. Look at that. So imagine that with our machine gun. Yeah, that would be pretty cool. Pretty lit. Say so myself. Oh jeez. Okay, we did it. Woo. See, I'm showing off my skills now. Look at that. Oh shoot, no, that is not where I wanted to be. Alright, let's just run. Let's run. Okay, down we go. Down this hole. Oh, look, health. Nice. Whoa! What was that? Let's just get out of here. Let's just get out of here. Okay, that's not doing anything. Did you guys see that explosion? What the heck? Oh shoot, oh shoot, run, run. Okay, we made it. All right, really this game is just a race to the Holy Mountain. That's all this game actually is. I don't even have a lot of money for any of this. This thing has a lot of capacity. This thing would be nice because we get more of the bolts, but we don't really need them. Something else would be better too. Alright, let's go ahead and change this one. So this. A chance, I guess. Alright, electricity immunity is gonna be important. Oh, this thing requires a lot more. Ow! Ow! Oh, dang it. Okay. Wait. Hello? Can I get out of here? Hmm. can't actually fire in the center, and I think that's what's causing me to be stuck. Well, we got out. Okay. Oh, what the heck? Oh! Jesus. Oh, whoops. You're dead. Oh, stop. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why did that deflect like that? Whatever the reason, I want it to stop. Don't like that one bit. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Okay, well. Alright, well. I guess with that, you guys, thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. I will see you guys in the next episode. If you guys like this video, go ahead and hit like. If you want to comment down below for some feedback, then do so as you please. And if you want to stick around, then hit subscribe. Thanks you guys so much for watching. Have a great day.